I get a bit of an Auschwitz vibe off it. Like there's a it's a forced kind of vibe. You know, like a labor camp. And I presume now. Were they forced to sleep in rows like that or what? Like when you look at it like that. Kind of a Michael D. Higgins vibe. Wicked Witch of the West kind of vibe. Death and disease, workhouse and the mentally ill, food. Hard times. Hard times. There he is again. Heavy going. Back out there and you can see where we are. out to back to Temple Moor now to see what was going on out there.